Hello and hi, I'm Peris.
And I am Emil, and if you or any of your family members are suffering from the COVID-19 coronavirus, then this is a super important video for you. Because in this video, we will explain why the QRS is very essential if you want to prevent against the virus and if you want to save your life from the virus.
In this video and the other various video, we have been explaining about QRS. QRS is essential in preventing chronic ailments such as heart disease, arthritis, and diabetes.
And if you are already suffering from such a serious chronic disease, then if you use the QRS as a complementary therapy, you will always see positive effects in all these chronic diseases. So in this video, we will explain the four key reasons why the QRS is very important in relation to the coronavirus. But before that, we ask 20 seconds of your time to read the following important disclaimer. Reason number one is that when you use the QRS, it always results in a strong improvement of the energy production of all your cells. Thereby, it results in improved immune system functioning and an improved functioning of all your cells. If your cells function better, now your cells are better equipped to prevent against the virus coming into your cell, or if it has already entered into your cells, with the improved energy production, your cells are better equipped to fight against the coronavirus. Remember that your body consists of trillions of cells, and each of these cells acts like a battery. In a healthy situation, your cell voltage is about 90 millivolts when you measure it at the cell membrane. That means that all your mitochondria, the powerhouses of your cells, are producing energy, and thereby your cells are able to do the jobs that they are supposed to do. However, when we get older, or when we are suffering from a serious chronic disease, such as, for example, diabetes or cancer, often our cell voltage is very low. It means that there is not enough energy production in your cells, and now your cells are not able to fight against the disease. If you use the QRS every day, 2 times per day, it results in a strong energy production of all your cells, which has a proven positive effect on all chronic diseases, including on the coronavirus. Reason number two.
QRS has a positive effect in relieving some of key symptoms of the corona, such as, for example, severe headache, tiredness, muscle and joint pains. All the symptoms of the corona find their cause in poor oxygenated of the cells, tissue and the body organs, example, brain area. When you use the QRS, it will always result in strong improvement in the blood circulation,
which means
strong improvement in oxygenation of the cells and the tissues.
Reason number three, QRS has a positive effect on all the chronic diseases which are underlying the coronavirus. Evidence shows that certain people are at a higher risk of contracting the virus and of suffering from the severe consequences of the virus. This includes people who are older than 75, and it also includes people suffering from severe chronic diseases such as heart disease, diabetes, COPD, asthma, cystic fibrosis. And QRS is a system which exists already since 1990. It was developed in Germany. And in the last 30 years, there's hundreds of professional clinical trials which prove that if you use the QRS as a complementary therapy, you're going to see positive effects in each of these chronic diseases. So for example, if you suffer from heart disease, if you use the QRS already after 8 minutes, you're going to see a reduction of the blood pressure and of the heartbeat. Another example, people suffering from long-term diabetes, if you use the QRS, you're going to see also improvement in the symptoms, also like high blood pressure or ulcers in your lower feet, which are going to be healed, or improved kidney function. People suffering from asthma, if you use the QRS on a regular basis, most persons who use it, they do not have to use their respirators anymore, and they also do not have to use the steroid medication anymore, which means there is also an improvement in the side effects. And the last example I want to mention is people suffering from stroke, and it's also a high risk category for coronavirus, because people suffering from stroke, after stroke, they have some difficulty to cough. There's a lot of professional clinical trials proving that if you use QRS as in a rehabilitation phase after stroke, you're going to see fantastic positive effects. So I strongly recommend everyone who is at risk of the coronavirus to use the QRS on a daily basis to reduce, to improve the underlying disease.
Last but not least, reason number 4. Why QRS is essential when you are suffering from the coronavirus? Because when you use the QRS, the risk of dying from the corona will be substantially lower. Thereby, QRS helps save your life.
Yes, QRS is really essential if you want to save yourself or your family members from dying from the coronavirus. I will explain that by first explaining why do people die from the coronavirus, and after that I will explain what does the QRS do to help you save your life. Why do people die from the coronavirus? They die because of the complications from pneumonia and from swelling in your lungs, which builds up excess fluids in your lungs. The coronavirus, it results in an inflammation of your lungs, especially in the alveoli, which are the end points of your lungs. And those are the points which have to deliver oxygen to your red blood cells. But with the corona inflammation, the red blood cells cannot bind with so much oxygen. The result is that your blood cannot transport so much oxygen to your cells and tissues, for example, to your brain. And that results in multiple organ failure. And that's the key reason why people die from the coronavirus. So your liver, your kidney, your brain, it starts to malfunction. They don't get enough oxygen. Now, what does the QRS do? If you use the QRS as a complementary therapy, and you lie on the mat just for 8 minutes, 16 minutes, it will always, always, always result in a reduction of the inflammation. And it will also always result in improvement of the blood circulation, of the oxygenation of all your cells and tissues. And improved oxygenation means improved metabolism of your cells. Your mitochondrial function improves. That means your energy production of your cells improves. That means if you have increased energy production, now your cells can fight against the disease, they can fight against the inflammation. They can fight against oxidative stress, fight against calcification, and fight against the coronavirus.
Subscribe our channel. Call us now. Know more about the QRS and to save you and your family's life. Subscribe down. Call us now so that we can save those people and our families who are dying from the coronavirus.
Thank you for watching.